Yes, certainly. Oh,
thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Huh. Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid. Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade ya.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it! I got them all! Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to collect 5 event exclusive comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
Director Fury!
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know
Trust
nothing
me.
Of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay.
She has power or something?
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone scan. You have...
Open sesame, comic book overlords.
How did that guy get in? There's holes in the story.
George Tarkov.
Thank you, Cap.
Is that Green Goblin?
Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! A city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Wow. Wait.
Oh no, this doesn't look good.
Wait.
We should get out of here.
Do I get to do something?
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Can I?
Grab the Quinjet net. Just in case.
Let's do this shit.
Are you waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
Let's make this
holy.
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Go, go, go! You gotta leave men out here.
How is that?
You are not worthy.
Oh my God.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
They're a mortal threat. Lots of small and green men with guns.
Thor, thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
I'm too good.
We got you, Thor.
fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line. Cap, they picked today for a reason. Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Thor! It's there!
On the way!
Incoming!
Shields, quick!
No way you block all this. Yeah, I'm getting untouched.
Hey, get back here! Just got confirmation. A shield convoy was hijacked this morning.
Is this from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read?
Come on, Tony. Those are important.
Okay, whatever.
All star rockets. I'm glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
I have auto aim.
Cap, we should secure the Terrigen crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Alden's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Alright, let's fight. Let's fight with this boy. What's happening here? I don't like Iron Man. Been fucked.
They've got pulsar tech.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Oh, hell yeah.
Hey,
I think I'm the Hulk. Well, that's how you do it. How am I supposed to not? Wow. There's a lot of things happening here. It wasn't my fault. He's kind of bulky. Why she got fists like that? Wow.
Dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors. Like we're being pulled to a heat sink.
Green Goblin.
Down!
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read? All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
The hole. Go, go, go!
Easy. You guys ready to dance?
Captain, we have a problem!
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Not fast! I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
Huh?
Where the hell you come from, boy?
Carlton, I need an update. The reactor won't stabilize. The turret's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor.
I can't even believe it. Hi. Hi. Who is this?
I'll get back to you. The ship can't take much more of this.
I'm trying, guys.
Who is NFMSKRS? Oh, hi, Nico.
Shepard in my sights.
Shepard.
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
Watch me be a superhero.
A sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Victor, was she on that account for real?
Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
I couldn't hear it.
Now that is an entrance.
Oh, I have my headphones on, like... I have my headphones on all the way, I can't hear anything. Was that a Ghost Rider?
Taskmaster.
Whoa!
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Whoa!
Romano. From one former
teammate. What is this, Mirror's Edge?
We last met.
Oh yeah? Here's one. I'm kicking your ass.
The base of the bridge is secure.
Shock him. Bye, Nico.
Hungry? I'll take this.
You know, I was hoping to fix you.
Funny, I've never given you a second.
You think so?
Come and get it.
He's not gonna do me. I got the cat! Okay, I shoot the jetpack. I'm I'm unloading this guy. I'm unloading on that guy. How is he not dead? Alright. Perfection.
Doesn't matter.
He's not touching me. He's not touching me.
Hand it over.
Come and get it.
What? What? Whoa.
Taking your usual note.
What?
Come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
Bye. Dude, feel like I'm in it. Did I beat him so bad that my Xbox froze? Oh no. Press tutorial. I was like, damn. Use RT, we'll just drop a little counter text with blue. Oh. Oh man, that's gonna be bad for him. Who said he was gonna beat me? To all my haters?
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
To all my haters.
Look around, Romanoff. The world.
Look where I am now.
The day their heroes failed them.
I'll play
him.
Screw this.
Let us leave?
The Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people,
I only played for 2 seconds.
Many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country. And while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease...
We're already on quarantine.
Havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed.
Oh, Civil War.
Disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution.
Isn't that the Ant-Man guy? Or the bad guy in Ant-Man.
I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
I can't see the revolution right under their noses. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clear somewhere.
Oh, yeah. I remember now.
Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Peter?
Sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat.
Have you played this already?
Not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Come on, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you.
I love you.
Pepper. Pepper Potts.
What?
First love.
Come on.
Jarvis.
Oh, right. Dang.
Peace.
No way. It can't be it.
Oh, it was my title! Poggers?
Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark.
It was my title this whole time! Pog! Pog!
I know I got some of that. check this out at headquarters. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest. Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Wait. Wants to talk about her powers? Big ass hands? We're just gonna let her walk into our life with big ass hands? Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to know where to go? Honestly. Think about it. I was in a dead end. So I just come in with big ass hands and I don't even know who the fuck this girl is. Okay. That's something they could have told me. What, she missed Mr. Fantastic? Alright, I did this in Fall Guys.
Good tip, me. Put whatever you want on top. It's still
the
Avengers Tower. Oh, gotta get something to brace it.
I'm about to quit. Where the fuck?
Hey, Captain Marvel. Thanks for the polymorph practice.
I get it. Cat marks the spot.
There we go. Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump?
So she has a secret lair.
To the old HQ. It's a mess.
I don't know who she is, what she's doing, and we're doing this because PS4 got fucking Spider-Man and we didn't.
Mare would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for super-sized punches.
I'm just hurt. Paid $60 to fucking
need my laptop.
Play not Spider-Man.
Alright, see what we've got.
Wait, so in your PS,
the Chimera.
If you play it on PS4, do you get to play as Spider-Man?
Security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There was no malfunction.
The thing that gets me is that they didn't even mention
he killed Cap.
Kamala Harris.
Oh my God, he killed
or
Cap.
Kamala.
What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't?
What'd I miss? That the guy killed Cap, or?
Someone needs to see this.
Or how she got her powers.
Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Shit. What? Well, my thing is, like, why would they face you to a place where you're not jumping? It's kind of setting you up for failure. Like, well, I knew you were going to do that. Like, she's like, all right, let's go. You come out the front. And you're like, oh, let me jump here. Not, oh, let me catch this. See the red. I could be Hulk. Hulk? I think Hulk's my favorite. Maybe Black Widow. She's pretty agile. I did like third too. Oh. I thought there was like a scene still happening. Inhuman. God! Free Roman's rough. as that happens. That's not the first thing I think about when I look at a wall. What? What the fuck? Where the fuck else? Where else? Tell me. It's not even the people. Are you kidding me? That's what I...
First time heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? Charlton's lying about the command deck. Who knows what else he'd be lying about?
I just got lucky there.
Not graceful. But made it. Okay. Get to the Cap statue. Oh, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid.
I'm not Buns.
All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. The first person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste.
New strat.
Cap.
I'm gonna go speed running.
It's been too long.
See you later. I'm going speed running. Taking my career to speed.
Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey.
Is that Jaritos?
No, thanks. What? Are you paying respects? I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. Strolling back, huh? Kill more of us? No. No? No? What is
it? Us?
You must get you going. Come on, Faust. Stop.
Stop. Stop. Are you okay?
Candlekid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people? I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. Wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple.
and then they take him away!
Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough, no,
he's dude. Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Oh!
Get back.
She's one of them!
Oh. Don't let her touch you! We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
How can she voluntarily slide down and jump up walls, but involuntarily push?
What do I do with this?
Please, please just let me go.
Hey.
So what? She can't control her powers. I ran the wrong way. I mean, I thought we're, in my defense, like, I thought we were gonna, like, fight. Cause, you know, like, this is a fighting game. This is who we get instead of Spider-Man, guys.
Gotta move. They catch me. It'll be my picture that's hanging on that wall.
Where the fuck do I run? What, do I just wait for them to run? I hate hiding. When I have power, why hide my power? Hey, Victor, please help. I don't know where to go. I honestly, like, don't. This is hella hard.
That's right. Your friend wants your help. Go. That's my way out.
to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid!
All right, I'm fucking 10,000 IQ. They're in the sewers?
Let's get down there, now.
Oh, you'll have to have company.
I want to know.
They're cutting through.
How do they know? Oh my god! Where do I go? Bro, this mission should not be this hard. Cody scared the fuck out of me. Alright, I went this way. Went this way. Oh. Didn't see this way.
Pushing dancers is not how I imagined this day ending. Game's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport?
What the f- How's that comfy for him? You see that? Black Widow. Tiny Dancer.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry.
Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is
Brainiac.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily.
It's like such a low vibration, feel it.
Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George!
There we go.
The girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. Call me Abu. They'll punish them for hiding me. Utah. The old shield base. Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap!
I think that teleport girl is on my side.
Time to find out. Yes!
Can I fight?
Do this.
Polymorph. Goofy at you, boy.
That all you got?
Reinforcements engaged.
Why don't we give our new friends a chance? Great, my favorite. Think you're safe up there?
Lethal force is not permitted.
Stop trying to kill me! Nice try, but I practiced for this.
Pretty much Mr. Fantastic.
Come on, Nakia. Cover for me. Say I went on the retreat with you. Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
Cells are splitting down the center right into two separate individuals. It's like a planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough.
She's evil.
A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
Oh, she's that chick with the biology shit.
Off that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Come on.
Incredible!
Telephones in 2020.
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey Abu. So I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. Be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
Still playing as Kamala?
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base.
What is this, X-Men? They're talking about X-Men.
Someone's been out here anyway.
Oh my god. You ever watch the last one where Wolverine dies? This is where they came. This is where they went.
Aim's out here too. I have to hurry. Finally, something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
They literally highlighted all of Utah.
Aim found them first. Better keep looking. Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
Oh. Super jump.
My parents would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
Almost did it again. Almost just jumped off. I was gonna talk about how she just destroyed half the ship.
Resistance has to be here. Figured they'd have guards posted or something. Probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. We were definitely sleeping in here. How long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? No, they're here somewhere. Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could... think I can reach her. Okay, just focus. Things falling apart.
No shit.
What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Oh. How is this still here? Origin was powerful stuff. Who's there?
I'm like just so into this game right now. Tired as fuck. So I'm going to bed. I'm going to stop right here. Fleet saves. GG. It's a fun little startup. I will most likely play this over the weekend, so tune into the new shit. I just started working, so I won't be streaming as much, but that means when I do stream, I'll be streaming. Or no, just random shit. So, everyone knows. Everyone knows I gotta end with shmoney.
Yeah. If it's one thing I learned to stay down for the cover, you know, stay down.
GG.
If it's one
I'll see y'all.
Gotta get your funds up. I gotta pay the bills, but it don't matter where it comes from. Tell me what you know about getting it all night to the sun up. If it's one thing I learned, is stay down for the come up. And no matter what you go through, you gotta get your funds up. I gotta pay the bills, but it don't matter where it comes from. Tell me what you know about getting it all night to the sun up. Yeah, so tell me what you know about it. I'm trying to count it, wrap it up and throw it straight to the account. I'm counting, get to it, records what they shouting. We done found a way, and there ain't no way around.
Hey, yo, Ray, what it do? Boy, come stop me. Cause you getting money, ho, suck that dick sloppy. Hey, yo, Ray,
what it is?
Just copped a piece. If you tripping on my niggas, it's singing like Tyrese.
I know exactly what you talking about.